Hello kids, as we all know, Independence Day is near. So I have an interesting activity for you. Today I will tell you steps to make tricolor headband. So let's see what we need for it.
Okay, for tricolor headband, we will need three strips. One first strip that would be our base should be thick. I have used saffron color. You can choose any white or green for the base. I have taken saffron. So for this strip, breadth should be 6 cm and the length should be the size of your head. Okay, so measure it and use it. Then for the white and green strip, breadth should be 2 cm and the length should be the size of your head. Okay, now let's start. We will also need a Velcro for this, and I have used glue drops to paste Velcro. You can use Fevicol also. Then I will use a sketch pen, navy blue sketch pen, to write over white strip. So let's start. First, I will paste green strip at bottom. Like this. Then I will paste white strip this. It's our tricolor headband. Okay, now we will write here. You can also make chakra over here, but I am writing India, so you can choose whatever you want to write. Okay, so I have written India. Then I have to paste Velcro. Okay, for Velcro, I will paste one side of the Velcro at the top and another side at the bottom. So first I will paste one side. Glue drops can easily available at any stationery. You can buy this. Velcro is very easy to paste with the help of glue drops. Okay. Then at the back side here, we will paste another part. You can also use Fevicol for this. Now our headband is complete. You can wear this on Independence Day or Republic Day. Okay, this is our headband.